What's going on, Sasa's Tap? Bless nothing is driving to create that fossil, guys. I've said that for a long time, actually. Yeah, welcome to AC2. I've been making these episodes an hour long now. Since we're a bit late to this, sorry. At first we didn't have the money to get and everything, and then when we did have the money, we couldn't find any shops anywhere. It was sold out pretty much everywhere. But, yeah. Let's play some AC2 first. I'm making these an hour long so I can catch up to everyone else on YouTube and all that. Usually only record 2 hours a day, but maybe I can record 4 today. I gave it a go. Oh god, the memories though. I used to play when I was like 11 when I first played Assassin's Creed. Yeah, 11 or 10 I was. And the first one I played was AC2, and then I played AC1. Enter name. It's my PlayStation name. Let's go with that.
My name is Desmond Miles. I'm a prisoner of war. A war I never knew existed. Waged by two groups I never thought were real. Templars and assassins. The Animus showed me the truth. The things I've seen, the things I've been. 1,000 years of history flowing through my veins, brought to life by this machine. They're using it. Using me to search for something. Call it the Apple. It's an artifact. One of many so-called pieces of Eden. Templars collect. It's how they stay in power. And if the Templars get their hands on another one, everything will change. They want to make us all their slaves. When they first brought me here, I was afraid of what would happen if I tried to fight back. Now? Now I'm afraid of what will happen if I don't. But I can't do it alone. And maybe I don't have to. I met someone. Her name is Lucy. I think she's on my side. She's gone now. She's taken away by that bastard Warren Vidic and his Templar masters. I don't know what will happen to her, or what'll happen to me. All I know is I need to get out of here, and I need to do it soon. My name is Desmond Miles, and this is my story.
Okay, I need to put subtitles on. God, I love this game so much. Oh god, the memories. I bought I got AC2 for my birthday, I think, or was it Christmas? And, well, I asked for the first one, but I got AC2 instead. I played that. I never made it to the part where Ezio actually becomes an assassin yet, as I didn't want to spoil the whole story. And then, I think I got it for my birthday, then I played it a few times, I played other games. After, then, at Christmas time, I believe. Yeah, at Christmas time I had lots of money for Christmas, obviously. And I got AC1, AC Brotherhood, and AC Revelations. It was the year AC Revelations came out, so AC Revelations was brand new. So I had the whole collection then. And then, you know, I got every game every year after of Assassin's Creed. I just fell in love with the series then. So it's good to be back, but let's go. Controls for general. Subtitles. Okay, brightness. Put up to 8. Music volume, put that down. Well, actually, it's not copyrighted in this one, maybe. I'll put it down to 6. Voice volume, sound effects. Okay, that looks good. Let's carry on. Right, press any button.
We have to go.
Lucy, where have you been? Why did they...
Now!
Well, I thought the graphics would be updated, but now it looks exactly the same as... Well, I played them all on 360, I did. But I'm playing this on PS4, though. So I play all
Desmond?
My games on PS4. To record, anyway.
Get in.
What's with the blood? Are you okay?
Look, we have maybe 10 minutes. Maybe. Before they figure out what I've done. If we're not out of here and on the road before then...
Wait, we're leaving?
Desmond, I promise I'll answer all of your questions. Later. But right now, I need you to just shut up and do what I say. So please, get in the Animus.
All right.
Maybe it's a bit of a graphics update. I don't know. I haven't played AC2 for a while, so maybe it looks. I don't know. Not too bad. So maybe they updated it a little bit, but it still looks like the classic game. It just looks a little bit nicer than what I remember. Desmond Miles. God, I miss playing as Desmond. I used to have Desmond. I got Desmond's t-shirt. I own two Desmond t-shirts. One of them got too small for me, and the jacket did. I got Desmond's t-shirt now, but I haven't got his jacket. I also got a Hidden Blade, a sword from AC Brotherhood, which is what the one Desmond uses. Ezio's being born.
Spingi! Di nuovo! Sì, brava!
Imagine 10-year-old me just looking, it's like, oh, childhood.
He's a boy.
11-year-old me, I don't know. 9.
Oh, my love. Mi dispiace, I was at the bank when they told me. Did I miss it? Am I too late?
Give him here.
Giovanni.
Shh, my love. It will be all right. Tu sei un auditore. Sei un combattente. Perciò. Combatti.
Listen to him. A fine set of lungs.
And what shall we call him, my love?
Ezio Auditore.
Ezio Auditore da Firenze. Del
Fence. One of the best assassins ever.
Get up. Let's go.
Yeah, well, I'm gonna need a second.
There isn't time, Desmond. We have to leave.
Right, let's go.
Really getting out of here, huh? Sturgo's got some fucked up interior decorators.
Stay close.
Hey! You're not supposed to be up here! Open this door! I'm calling it in.
We have a breach in the research wing. I repeat, there's been a breach in the research
wing. Desmond, over here.
Get back up from all...
Nancy.
Why, there they are! Don't let them get away! Oh. Holy shit! Look at this place. What about the cameras?
I rigged them to loop old footage. How do you think I managed to hide all your nighttime snooping from Abstergo?
You're good.
So I've been told. But they're on to us now. We need to hurry.
Okay. Okay, I'm not running anymore.
We need to get to that elevator on the other side of the room. Follow my lead, but keep an eye out for security. I'd rather avoid a fight.
All right, let's go.
Is that an animus?
Wait.
Yeah.
Stay close.
What the? How many of them are there?
Hundreds. Well, probably tens.
Is it animuses or animi? What do you think, Lucy? Lucy, what do they need with all of them?
Desmond, shut the fuck up. Please. Fuck. I thought this card would work. It must be on a separate system, and I don't have the code.
Wait.
How did you do that?
I don't know.
Let's go. It's always something.
What was that in the Animus? Subject 16? Ezio, Audi something?
I think we've been wrong all along. That's why we need to get out of here. Vidic and the Templars, they're only part of the problem.
What do you mean?
I'll explain when we get there.
Get where?
All right. I'm trying to press circle though, heavy, but I don't know if that's the control for this game. Those controls have changed since the last AC2 game.
Get in.
You're joking.
It's for your own protection.
Oh man.
We're almost there.
I definitely think the graphics updated, I'm not sure. A little bit anyway. 360 version still. I thought they would have done a complete graphics update, but they didn't apparently. Still looks exactly the same.
Thanks for that. It was great. Shoving the trunk, bouncing around. Loved
this
it.
Way.
So, gonna tell me what's going on now?
There was a reason for the escape, Desmond.
Figures.
We need your help.
For what? Another treasure hunt through time?
Abstergo's gonna replace their Apple of Eden. The map your ancestor found guarantees it. The other assassins, they'll do what they can, where they can, but...
What? What is it?
We're losing this war, Desmond. The Templars are too powerful. And every day, more of us die.
I still don't see how I fit into things.
We're going to train you. Turn you into one of us.
What? No. No, you've seen me in action. I'm no good at this, and even if I was, it would take months. Years, even.
No, not with the Animus. Not with the bleeding effect.
But I'm just one guy.
Sometimes, that's all you need.
So that's why you found him. My ancestor. What was his name? Ezio?
If you can follow in his footsteps, you'll learn everything he did, just like he did. Years of training, absorbed in a matter of days.
You broke me out of Abstergo and brought me here just to make me an assassin?
Look, there's more to it than that. But it'll have to wait. Trust me, okay?
All right, I'm in. Tell me what you need.
Really? You're sure?
I thought you'd be happy about this.
Sorry, I'm just a little surprised. I spent the whole ride over here figuring out how I was gonna convince you to do this.
Save it. After what those Templar bastards put me through, I'm ready, willing, and able.
Thank you.
I love Desmond's character though. Well, I said that my Unity walkthrough, didn't I? I like cheeky characters and badass characters.
It's been so long. 7 years, can you believe it?
Indeed. Welcome back.
Sean isn't really fair
characters. Ah, so this must be the infamous Subject 17. Desmond Miles, was it?
Who are you?
I'm sorry, where are my manners? I'm Sean Hastings. This is Rebecca Crane.
Nice to meet you, Desmond.
Right, well, it's been lovely chatting, but if you don't mind, Desmond, it's best we get straight to work. Time is precious. Doubly so these days.
We've got everything set up and ready, Lucy. Just say the word and we'll get going.
Here, I brought you something. A parting gift from Abstergo.
Whoa! The memory core! This is amazing! With their data, things are gonna go a lot faster. I'll get to work on merging the code.
Let's go speak to good old Sean then. I seen the actor, like I seen a YouTube video on the actor Looks exactly the same. What's all this stuff for? Voice and face.
This stuff, Desmond. Oh, this stuff is nothing special, really. This stuff. It's just the stuff that keeps our entire operation from falling apart, really. It requires a great deal of concentration to keep it all moving, so you'll forgive me if I don't have time to play meet and greet.
Sean's in charge of maintaining our knowledge archives. It's like a digital library. He'll be riding shotgun with me while you're in the Animus. So if you come across anything of note, people, places, events, etc., he'll create database entries you can consult for additional information.
Yeah, it's not just databases, though. I also provide tactical support for the other assassins. You know, Desmond, the ones who are out there, actually doing stuff, risking their lives, little things like that. Hello, Desmond. Go away.
Go away. God, it's good to see Sean, though. Like, you see Sean and Rebecca in almost all the Assassin's Creed games. Because, you know, Desmond, you know, spoilers, but he dies in AC3. And, you know, you see Sean and Rebecca, you've seen them in, well, I don't know if you've seen them in Unity, because you don't even leave, oh no, you hear them in Unity, but you don't see them. You do see them in Syndicate and AC4 and Black Flag anyway, AC4 Black Flag and Syndicate. Still.
Hey, Desmond. What's up?
Just wondering what your role is in all this.
I take care of Baby. It's my job to keep her up and running.
Baby? You mean the Animus?
Actually, I prefer Animus 2.0, since Baby's twice as awesome as anything you'll find at Abstergo. The Templars might have deeper pockets than us, but they've got no ambition, no passion, no competitive edge. That's why, even with all their resources, anything they can do, I can do better. Faster, too. Anyway, take a seat when you're ready, and we can get started. I just need to make a few more adjustments.
Okay, I'm guessing I have to talk to Lucy? Wherever she is, that, or I could just jump right in. So, like, the bed. Oh, she's over here.
Hey, listen. I just wanted to say thank you, and that I'm sorry.
Sorry?
Yeah, you know, before. Everything at Abstergo. It was just... I wasn't ready.
It's okay.
No. Going through all that, knowing that the Templars still exist, what they're planning...
What's done is done, Desmond. You're here now, and that's what matters.
Lucy, I've been seeing things. Symbols in my bedroom. The code on the keypad. Just like Altair.
It's from the bleeding effect. You're taking on more than your ancestors' memories. You're taking on their skills, too. In this case, Eagle Vision.
Skills?
You're more receptive now. So if all goes well, everything Ezio learns in the Animus, you'll learn too.
You really think this will work? That I'll become an assassin?
You already are an assassin. You'll just be better at it.
Yeah, hopefully much better at it. I mean, seriously, I saw the tapes from Abstergo. You didn't even try and escape.
What a dick.
Hey, I guess I can't speak to her again, because I speak to you again. Can I go in the Animus now? Here we go. It looks much more comfortable than the ones they have in the Evia ones.
Of course.
Deep breath.
Ah! Oh, what are you, a tiny child?
Sean!
Well...
Here we go.
Sean! Sean, a cocky bastard. In my game, yeah. Oh, I got a Ubisoft Club thing. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Fourteen
insieme per la vittoria!
Insieme!
Insieme! Silenzio, my friends! Silenzio! Grazie. Do you know what brings us here tonight? Honor. Viere de Pazzi slanders my family's name and forces his own miseries upon us. If we...
Enough of your nonsense, Grullo!
Buonasera, Mia. We were just talking about you. I'm surprised to see you here. I thought the Pazzi hired others to do their dirty work.
It's your family that cries for guards when there's trouble, Cotardo. Afraid to handle things yourself?
Your sister seemed quite satisfied with the handling I gave her earlier.
Uccidetelo!
Right, as a goal for second, but I give us a cutscene. Right. What's the counter in this game?
Baby brother had finally learned how to fight.
And?
You have style. But endurance is what counts. Let's see how many of them you can ruin before they get the best of you.
This.
Your lip.
Just a scratch.
Let the doctor decide.
It's not necessary. Besides, I've no money for this doctor of yours.
Wasted it on women and wine, huh?
I'd hardly call it wasted. Lend me some florins, then. Or have you done the same?
Search them. There's bound to be something in their pockets.
So sorry, but lucky. Oh my god, loot him. Yes. Some things never change.
That should be enough. Let's get out of here before the guards arrive.
Pick up body. Isn't gonna. And start the next mission.
Hurry, Ezio. The sooner we're done with the doctor, the sooner we can sleep.
Alright. Now I never did finish, well I think I finished this mission, then I just stopped playing after that. Because I wanted to play the first one and all that. Hodex. I actually go fast as well in Hodex. Or like the other AC games.
Come, don't be shy.
Ben trovato, Doctor.
Fratelli auditori, why am I not surprised? You've made quite a mess of yourself, young man.
It's nothing, really.
You must help him. That pretty face is his only asset.
Fottiti.
There we are. Now get out of here.
Grazie.
This way. Quite a night.
Indeed. I only wish they were all as much fun. Oh, wait. They are.
We should head home, Ezio. Father's sure to be wondering where we've gone.
Yes. I'd rather avoid a lecture.
Up for a little race, then?
To where?
Roof of that church.
Sure.
On the count of three. Uno, due, tre! Baby brother still has much to learn.
I almost feel bad about this. Oh, no shame in failure, brother.
Come on, then. This way.
Where are you going?
You'll see.
God, that music. Da, da, da. I used to have all the soundtracks on my phone. Like, all of them. God dang it, wow. I forgot about that, God. I'm glad they removed that feature in future games. You can just jump off. They fixed it a bit more in future games anyway.
Come on then, this way.
Where are you going?
Yeah, I used to have all the soundtracks on my phone, on my older phone anyway. I could download them again if I wanted to, but... I don't listen to the soundtracks. Well, I do listen to the newer ones now, like Syndicate when I was out.
It is a good life we lead, brother.
The best may it never change.
And may it never change us.
Ubisoft presents. Might use this as the thumbnail now. Looks nice to use as a thumbnail.
Alright. Enough of that. We really should head home. Let's go.
Wait.
What? Ezio, let Christina sleep.
There will be time enough for that. Later.
When you sneeze. Bless me. Oh, secret nice.
So it's Vieri. I better hide. Keep looking! He couldn't have gotten far!
Okay. The AI is a bit weird. Yes, I know hide and spot. Yeah, I played this game a thousand times before. I know how it works.
Christina! Christina!
At least you don't need to be anonymous anymore.
Oh,
to start the mission.
Ezio, I should have known.
May I come in?
Fine. But only for a minute.
A minute is all I need.
Indeed.
Well, wait, that came out wrong.
Yeah.
Come here.
Oh, it's you.
He's a man. He's a ladies' man.
Ezio.
Press triangle.
Christina! Christina! Celia! Your tutor will be here soon. Come, my daughter. Is it really so terrible that... Figlio d'un cane! What is this?
Perdonate, messere! Chiedo venia!
I'll kill you!
No, no. That's not necessary.
Guards! Guards! Voglio la sua testa!
Ora! There's really no need for violence.
Did he get clear?
Don't lose him again!
You have me confused with someone else. She needed some help with some things. I'm mostly innocent.
He is completely innocent. It was consensual. Okay, the next mission is this way. Doctor's now available for healing. Thank you. Guess a lot of these things are gonna pop up now. Oh, there's two. Okay. So. Okay, I played Unity not long ago. I might be a bit rusty at this because the controls are a bit different, obviously. Oh, so once it's red, then you're dead.
Today's final bonfire is still an hour away. I cannot see. Where is he?
Just chill on the roof, I am. Okay.
Ah, most impressive.
Good morning, Father.
Come with me.
Is something wrong?
Do you think me blind and deaf, son? I know all about your fight with Vieri di Pazzi last night, and then this little visit to Christina. Your behavior is unacceptable. It reminds me of myself when I was your age. I assume these misadventures won't interfere with your work today.
No, padre. Avete la mia parola.
I've prepared some documents here for Lorenzo di Medici to review. I need them delivered to him.
With haste, father.
Return to me when it's done.
Yeah, sure. Sure thing, Dada. Oh god, it feels good to climb the roofs of Ezio again. AC Revelations is my favorite Assassin's Creed game of all time. Some people like AC2. AC2 is a good, epic game, but personally, I love Revelations for the story, and I also like the graphics and the design of everything. Like, I like the design of the characters, the costumes, just whatever they wear.
That the young men have been climbing the cities of
Indonesia.
What's he doing?
What's he doing?
Can I talk?
What's he doing?
Come on, climb up.
Do I know you, miss? What
happened? The quality of our skills is legendary. Here you know you are.
Ah, Ezio. Ben trovato. How are you?
Come sempre. I have a letter for Messer Lorenzo.
I'll see that he receives it when he returns.
Returns?
They've gone to Villa Careggi, I'm afraid. And not expected back for at least another day.
I'll let my father know.
Nice, Ezio. Ezio Tutor del Venze. Then you have Otea Ibaraba. I think you see a second name. That's how I always pronounced it. Corner is Raticanera? I forgot how you pronounce that. Ezio and Otea are a little bit easier ones. If I did say Otea's surname correctly. And the Star Screen movie is gonna come out soon, which I can't wait for.
Keep up the good work,
Biscero.
You worry too much, Jovan.
Hello, son. You remember my friend Uber?
Good morning, Gonfaloniere Alberti.
To you as well, young man.
I trust you delivered the message.
Si, padre. But it seems Lorenzo is out of town.
I did not anticipate this.
What does it matter? So you wait another day or two.
Listen, your mother and sister have been looking for you. I'll need you again in a little while, but for now, see if you can't help them.
Are you sure?
Yes, now if you'll excuse us.
Good to see you, Ezio.
Hey, Claudia. How are you?
Bene.
You shouldn't keep things from me.
It's Duccio.
What of him?
I think he's been unfaithful.
Who told you this?
The other girls. I thought they were my friends.
Harpies. You're better off without them.
I loved him.
No, Claudia. You only thought you did.
He should suffer for what he's done.
Wait here. I'll go have a word with him.
Find and punish. I will walk 500 miles and I would walk 500 more. Speed a man who walked 1,000 miles will be at your door. Barata, 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 da 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 da. Detect me, That's why I usually climb the roofs. Oh yeah, I forgot X makes you go faster. Gotta go fast, see?
Good people, come, bless your order with me.
Please, don't hurt me, good master. Haven't I seen you before?
He's here! Say your prayers, criminale!
I'm strong.
Right here, we'll get the bastard.
All who need aid are welcome here.
How long can you keep running,
eh? God, everyone in the whole map's gonna come after me now. In the whole city, like. Okay, stay in the woods from now on. It's best. Do.
Duccio, it's beautiful.
Nothing but the best for you, amore mio.
But what of Claudia? I thought you'd been promised to her.
The father said I could do much better than an auditore.
Ah, Birbante! Come, let us walk a bit.
Walk? I had something else in mind.
Oh, Duccio.
Hey, lurido porco!
Ezio, my friend.
You insult my sister, parading around with this puttana.
What are you talking about?
I saw the gift you gave her, or the things you said.
Maybe your sister shouldn't be so stingy with her virtù.
You broke her heart.
Ha! And now I'm going to break your face. You auditores all talk me, but when it comes time for action, ha!
You regret non ce la fai a colpirmi, eh?
Stronzi! I could have taught your sister a great many things. She...
Bastardo!
Nice.
From my sister.
Nice. Beat our missions and not available. And around the corner we go. Okay. Then we should be well hidden.
Forgive me, sir.
Hey, Ezio!
Well, both.
What are you doing out here, Petruccio? You should be in bed.
I want those feathers.
What for?
It's a secret.
If I get them for you, will you go back inside?
Yes, I promise.
Sure thing, little bro. Ezio's old brother. He has two brothers. Old, like he's the middle brother. He has a sister. One. Edge is a bit drunk sometimes. Why so am I?
Here, as promised.
Grazie, brother.
You still haven't told me why you want these.
I will, in time.
The last missions for my mom.
Buongiorno, Ezio.
Buongiorno a voi, madre. Come state?
Sto bene. And you?
Still recovering from last night?
I have no idea what you're talking about.
Of course not. Anyway, I have an errand to run. I'd like you to join me.
Con piacere.
Come, it's not far from here.
Shipping, mamma.
I know about your fight with Vieri.
What fight?
Per piacere, let's not play this game.
He spoke ill of us. I could not allow him to continue.
I'm sure he's having a hard time dealing with the accusations against his father. Francesco di Pazzi is many things, and none of them good. But even I never suspected he'd be capable of murder.
What will happen to him?
I imagine there will be a trial.
Will father speak at it?
He'll have to. He's the one with the evidence.
Still, I wish there was another way.
You've nothing to fear. Everyone wants justice done. It is an unfortunate state of affairs, but it will pass.
And yeah,
here we are.
Leonardo, we meet the man now, one of the greatest men ever.
Hello, Leonardo.
Madonna Maria.
This is my son, Ezio.
Molto onorato.
L'onore è mio.
Let me go and fetch the paintings. I'll be right back.
He's very talented.
Imagino.
Self-expression is vital to understanding and enjoying life. You should find an outlet.
I have plenty of outlets.
I meant besides vaginas.
Mother.
Back to your house then.
Si. Ezio, help Leonardo, will you?
Mm-hmm. So Ezio, what do you do?
Stuff's going on.
He's
with family.
He's been working for his father.
Ah, you're to be a banker.
For now. And you, Art, was it?
All right, I'm leading.
Truth be told, it's been difficult for me to settle. Painting is nice, but I often feel like my work lacks, I don't know, a purpose. Does that make sense? I'd rather contribute more practically, more directly. Architecture, perhaps, or anatomy. I'm not content merely to capture the world. I want to change it.
Oh, Leonardo. I have no doubt you'll go on to do great things.
Yeah, you will.
Grazie, Madonna. That's kind of you.
One of the best men up there. Next time, I'll stand Benjamin Franklin and other scientists. And
thank you for your help, son.
Don't know.
Don't let me keep you from your other
duties.
People
move the world forward.
It was nice to meet you, Ezio. I hope our paths cross again.
Anch'io.
Bill Gates, Steve Jobs, all move the world forward.
Ezio, come in, son. I need these packages delivered to associates of mine in the city. I also need you to retrieve a message for me from a pigeon coop not too far from here.
Va bene, I'll get it done.
Come back here when you're finished. There are some things we need to discuss. And please, my son, stay out of trouble.
Sure thing. Papa. Again, circles or grasp, and not X. Something you get used to.
You Giovanni's kid?
No, idiota. He just happens to look exactly like the man.
Give it here. Don't worry, boy. We're not contagious. At least I'm not.
Ezio does look a lot like Desmond, though.
Come, amici! I've fresh sheep's urine and rosemary poultice.
Connor's, like, Connor and maybe Altair, and I think Altair looks kind of awesome. I think Connor's the only assassin. Looks the least like him, but you know, it's probably because you know they're not the same person anyway.
Here, meant to be. Over here.
Like Altair and Ezio look very similar.
I have a delivery from
Giovanni Alatore?
Yes.
Were you followed?
No. Why would I be followed?
Give me the package. Tell your father that they're moving tonight. He should as well.
Who's moving? What's going on here? Wait! Come back! Explain yourself!
Errand complete.
As a consequence of the flooding further up the Arno, a small tax shall be imposed for repairs. All batteries sailing into the main staging boat.
I might just record this game all day today. After my food as well, probably I'm not even have food because I'm not that hungry. Because I ate my food like two, or made food at one, or half one or something. What was L1? Some guys running. Alright, go this way. If my voice sounds a bit funny to you guys because I'm like sick a little bit. My voice feels a little bit gravelly anyway, like when you fortify baits or something like I feel it's going anyhow. I'm not that bad though. It's probably the least. Like, since I got asthma, well, it's probably because my asthma's probably healed up. Normally, it's much worse than this, and I've only been sick for 2 days, 3 days. It's actually not as bad as it used to be when I was younger, like a year ago. When was last time I was sick? Probably was last year, last Christmas. Usually lasts a week or two. Especially in winter, it's worse for me, but I feel fine. It's one of the least people have like a day or two, sometimes 3 days, but you know, since I got asthma, I get sick much easier. But probably because I'm older now, I've probably gotten better with my asthma and stuff. I haven't coughed for years. Father? Anyway.
Probably why.
I haven't had a bad cough for a long time.
Serezio! I'm so sorry!
What happened? Where is everyone?
They took your father and brother to the Palazzo della Signoria, to prison.
And my mother, my sister.
Ezio.
Claudia. Are you all right?
Yes, but mother, she's in shock. When she resisted.
It's not safe here. Is there some place you can take them?
Yes. To my sisters.
Good. Do that. In the meantime, I'll go see my father.
Be careful, Messer Ezio. The guards were looking for you as well.
Well, actually, we leave that episode there. So don't forget to ask, like, button, subscribe, join today. See you guys in the next episode. Peace.